I've never seen anything like this before. Tabor trying to improve to 4-0 on the young season, but it's actually the Jackets who strike first. This is one of the best catches you will ever see in a high school game. Jalen Claggett, well done, my friend. 34 yards. Carver would punch it in on the very next play. Sparty didn't take long to respond, though. Their first offensive play of the game. Mike Eldridge hits Jonathan Booker in stride, 75 yards, and a two-point conversion later. Tabor is up by one. How about their second play from scrimmage? Are you kidding me? Juwan Ferguson, his friends call him Fergie, and this is a glamorous run. The student section thinking, you know, tonight is going to be a good night. And it was a good night. Carver tries a little razzle-dazzle, but Shaquille Jack, he is not having it. His pick would set up another terrific touchdown run by Mr. Ferguson, and we are not even close to finish, friends. Eldridge is going to find Charlie Dixon now, 26-yard score. It's 31-7 in the first quarter. Got to give a lot of credit to Carver on this night. They did not give up. Quarterback Madison Mills battled and battled and battled all night. Sparty puts on a show. 87-52. They were playing football, not basketball. Second most points ever.